Hello, my name is Lucky Mayo, and welcome back to Kingdom Hearts. We're in the 100 Acre Wood. Make sure I'm not missing anything.
See ya.
No? Okay.
No bother. There's no more honey left. If only the honey tree would visit, then I could eat my fill.
Ah, poor Pooh. Mr. Owl! I forgot his name. I have. I found them now. All of them, haven't I?
Hello? Is anyone there?
Piglet!
What am I to do? I'm all alone. Pooh? Pooh? Where are you? It's me, Piglet.
I have to sneak up on him, don't I?
Never mind. I'm sorry.
Don't be scared. You're looking for Pooh, right?
You know Pooh.
Yeah, we just met. Lovely fellow.
Oh, you see, I have something for him. I have to take it to Pooh right away. Oh, Pooh!
I believe I smell a delicious something. A something like honey.
Pooh!
Hello, Piglet. How have you been?
Oh, I'm so glad to see you. I thought you'd gone away. I brought what you asked for.
Thank you, Piglet. Now I can finally have some honey.
I don't think that's how balloons work.
But how?
I shall hold on to the balloon and fly like a bee up the honey tree, see?
But if you take their honey, won't the bees be angry?
Oh.
Now what? It's just owl. Well, damn. Fuck. Fucking hell. Nope. Fuck's sake. It's so hard to get up the fucking tree. Fucking hell. Fuck. Oh my god, it's so hard to get up on that one. Come on! Fucking... Fuck! Ha! Okay, honey. Come on. We're almost there, Pooh. You got 95 things of honey, so...
Oh, that was yummy in my tummy. But there is room for a bit more.
Okay. That's adorable. Okay. Maybe I gotta... Okay. I've beaten this already. Is there anything I can do on this one? Back inside. Did I get any gem? We're gonna exit the book for a little bit. Tigger, my guy.
Hey there, name's Tigger. T-I-double-G-R, that spells Tigger. Well now, I don't think I've ever seen you before.
Hello, Tigger. You've just bounced my new friend, Sora.
Hey, Pooh. Say, you're looking mighty uncomfy today. Is that some new exercise? Why, bouncing around is a lot more fun.
Why do you bounce around so much, Tigger?
Why? 'Cause bouncing's what Tiggers do best. Speaking of which, my bouncing spot has gone and disappeared. So for now, this will be my new bouncing ground.
I'm sorry, Tigger, but I can't let you step on this shit. Fuck. I don't know where he's gonna be going. Bad score, I guess.
Hey, you kept up pretty good there, Sora. Especially for a non-Tigger. Let's have another go.
Cool. Sorry, Rabbit.
Oh, bother. Oh, where am I? It's ever so dark in here. Well, it isn't so bad, I suppose. There is plenty of honey.
I'm gonna leave the book real quick and go talk to Fairy Godmother. Go see Eeyore, I guess. I think. It's my boy Eeyore! I can pull him out. Oh, not again. Sure thing. I'll find his tail. Okay, come on, Pooh. Oh! That's annoying. You know, I've seen worse things. I've done worse things. Come, Pooh. Yeah, you doing the wing thing isn't helping. Found his tail. I'm working on it, man. Let's go talk to Fairy Godmother. Dumbo! Bambi! Cool. Have I not found them all? What do you mean I haven't found them all? Unless I can... No. Okay, let's go back to Monstro real quick. Because I don't remember picking up a page from Monstro at all. Matter of fact, I'm going to look up a guide just to make sure. I've gone to Pongo and Perdita in a minute. See, I'm gonna go to chamber one. I'm gonna go to chamber four. Chamber two! Ah! damn it! Track through six to get to four. I got this one. District so I can go talk to Pongo and Perdita. Time for you. Okay. Thank you, Bongo. And Perdita. Are you shitting me? Thank you. Head back to Merlin. No. Merlin is in the third district. Study and back to the book. Okay. I'm sorry? That one. No. It's annoying me, guys. Just trying to catch my breath for a minute. Switch it up on me? Pisses me off that I can no longer, that I can't jump as high as I usually do. You gotta pay attention. Be better. So, Rue jumps on that. Then Tigger jumps on it. Okay. Okay, got it. And jump in there. Okay, good. Shit was annoying. Fucking hell! Ten more times. Fuck! Piss me off. Oh,